Here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.
Again, look.
Welcome to London, Aurora. This is your world?
Thank you.
You know, I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit. You know, I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
Thank you. What's this? Look, this one's sweet. Isn't it? Or maybe not. Well?
It suits you.
Do you really think so?
Looks like the jig is up for you, Sonny Jim.
Who are you?
You've been sticking your nose where it don't belong.
So Tarjan think you're enough to stop me, do they?
More than enough. Get him!
Another win for the yard!
Looks like you owe me one, Inspector Grosky.
Huh?
Thank you. Thank you.
then knock him down.
Huh, that was a doddle.
My intuition should serve me well. A satisfying puzzle indeed.
Thank you.
Professor Layton, this is a surprise.
Good day to you, Detective Bloom.
I'm sorry that I had to leave Monte d'Or so suddenly. I was called back to London on an urgent matter.
That's okay. It must be really stressful to be a senior detective.
I must admit I've been extremely busy lately. We're in the midst of a somewhat delicate case. The whole department is in turmoil. But enough about that. Tell me, what brings you here today?
Thank you.
My intuition should serve me well. A satisfying puzzle indeed.
Thank you.
A good feeling about this one. Stick a fork in it, that puzzle's done. Okay, here we go. Yes, I got it.
Here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.
That one's in the trunk.
This is no mere conjecture, Detective. I am confident that I've positively identified the criminal in question.
Well, in that case, I'm all ears. Please elaborate.
The thief stole the artifacts and replaced them with fakes. He manipulated police information and disrupted the investigation. It must therefore have been someone in a position of power within the police who has been working undercover for Targent for some time. And that person is you.